Reed, a student who posted a picture on social media holding a racist sign, no longer attends Trinity High School. The superintendent of Catholic schools for the Diocese of Manchester released a statement today saying in part, quote, "The sentiment expressed in that photo has no place in our community." WMUR has opted not to show the photo, but it went viral on social media earlier this week, showing the now former Trinity student holding a sign referencing slavery.